Police arrested a Mount Vernon High School basketball coach on suspicion of driving while intoxicated. Shelbyville police say Benjamin Rhodes was called in by security from Horseshoe Indianapolis Casino. Officers say he was driving erratically. He was taken for a blood draw. Those results are pending. Mount Vernon Community Schools say Rhodes is now on leave.
Well, Friday shooting at Castleton Square Mall is just the latest incident of gun violence at Central Indiana shopping centers. CBS 4's Russ McQuaid joins us now with a look at what experts say mall